Pulling a fan along with an iron bowl is not the only miracle Master Zhang's perfected using qigong.
He can pull cars with his ears while standing on eggs.
See how painful that is, like yanking, just yanking your ear, let alone yanking a couple of tons.
This fellow, he was gonna pull the car by using momentum, which people do, get it going first and then jump on the eggs, but he didn't, and that's what really surprised me. He jumped on the eggs and then he started pulling, and that I don't really understand how he's done that, because if you've got, you think about it, you're pulling a car, not only with your ear, but you're pulling a car anyway, all the force and all the force goes down into your feet, yet he's standing on these eggs. So what I want to know is, are the eggs real or not?